you all.
Okay, you too.
Yeah, Sunny,
my dear twin sister.
Yes, today we'll go camping.
The one who's trying to change me and always so good, can I devour his soul?
No. Just no.
Oh.
Why isn't nobody excited? I am. We are excited. We are.
Maybe it's because this isn't the first camping game that we have played.
Oh. But this one is different. I guess so.
Wow.
Okay, follow me. I will show everyone everything.
Okay?
I will show everything. Okay. I just said, okay, let's go.
Oh, Jerry.
Wait for us, Jerry. Why are you walking so...
Is it Tom and Jerry? Look, we got Tom and Jerry.
Oh my gosh, Tom and Jerry. It's Tom. Everything here is safe and beautiful. Look at this wonderful frog. Yeah, wonderful.
And then I get eaten by a snake.
Isn't it cute? Yeah, it is. Yeah, sure. I guess. The eagle took out. The eagle took out.
Yeah, so normal. Okay, bye.
Take that frog.
Sometimes the nature can be cruel. Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Yeah,
let's continue our way. Okay, let's go.
Yay.
Welcome to Spooky Woods, 99.9% safe! Here we are! What do you mean 99.9% safe? Spooky Woods! Spooky Woods? A peaceful place to camp. Let's go!
I can hear y'all! Girls! My dear younger sister Luna and my dear twin sister Sunny, look at me.
We're going already, Nightmare, come on. Yeah, the house looks marvelous. Looks nice.
Yeah, it looks like a haunted house. Can I destroy it?
No, you may not.
It's a haunted house. A haunted house is
gonna
scare people.
What's wrong, Jerry?
Yeah, I heard something. Someone is here with us. What do you mean someone's here with us?
Yeah, okay, like I haven't seen this story before. Oh, look, it's a scary creature.
Everybody run!
I'm so scared.
I can't run. Oh! It's just Bob. What do you mean it's just Bob? Yeah, it's just Bob. What do you mean just Bob? Don't worry. He is a peaceful monster. Okay.
Hi, Bob.
Hey, Bob. Hi, Bob. Don't say that. You will hurt his feelings. Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna rip your face.
Huh? Okay. But he wasn't supposed to be here. The rope must have broken. The rope?
Well,
anyways, I will tie him up again. Okay, thank you. Bye, Jerry. Bye, Jerry. Have fun with Bob. Bye, Bob. Come with us. Bob. Okay, then.
Justice.
A game by broken
hearts. Put
that
in the chat, I mean, comment,
yeah, sorry, whatever.
Yeah, put it
in the chat, too.
If you think Bob is suspicious, do comment down.
Yeah. Please. Inspired by Samsung SML, game by camping.
Account,
and
I am not using my account because I can't.
Okay. Okay. With a story never told before.
Okay. So all our subscribers and our viewers, if you think Sunny's gonna die, put hashtag Sunny must die.
No, don't do that. I'm just an innocent girl.
Yeah, you're so innocent. That's why you never survive.
A normal camping story. Let's go. Hi, Bob. Bob, what you doing there? We are finally here.
You treat
me like a pet. Bob,
stop
trouble. You treat him like a pet.
This is an insult to me, sir.
Okay.
I
selling the camp. Oh my god! Bob Small is so creepy! This is the cabin, but we are going to sleep outside tonight! Why?
Kill you.
Yeah, why?
Sonny, let me kill him, he just insulted me.
Why not? No, no. You have a point. What? Okay. Follow me.
Yeah, I
can
kill him.
I want to show the bathroom. Let's go.
Let me kill him.
There's, no, don't kill him. Don't kill him, he's our friend. Okay, you can't kill him.
He just insulted me and my agent and tortured a monster.
Bathroom. Oh. Almost there. Okay, let's go. Bathroom now.
I'm scared. Let's go.
Jerry, I'm really urgent. I need to go to the bathroom now. I'm really urgent. Don't rush me. I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh,
there.
I want it.
Oh my god. So someone's in the bathroom. Someone's in the bathroom. Someone's in the bathroom. Hey, Jerry. I think someone is here.
Oh, God. Oh my gosh.
You saw it, right? You saw it, right?
Yeah, he's got it,
though. Who is this guy?
Hey, guy who's trying to make us play.
I don't know.
What?
Stay away.
Go away. Let me at him.
He is gone. Yeah, no shit, Sherlock. And he didn't wash his hands! That's disgusting! Disgusting! Oh my god! It smells so bad! The toilet smells so bad! It's nothing to worry for. The toilet smells so bad! Ew! Okay.
Ew. Even though I'm pure evil, at least I know hygiene.
I will let you guys explore the campsite for a while.
Let me out. I don't want no.
Oh my god, it smells so bad! Don't forget that the night is coming. Yeah, we knew that.
Yes, it's where it's sunny. I can finally kill you at night.
No, don't do that. I'm your twin sister.
Yeah, you may be my twin sister, but once it reaches night, I am at full power and you have nothing to do about it.
How
dare
you? But now I have power, so I'm gonna put shield around me. Bobby's just standing there like I'm a maniac. I'm sorry. Oh my god,
it's literally shadow creatures and creatures of monsters and darkness on the moon where I live, and you're literally insulting me.
I'm sorry, but would you like to say hi to Bob who looks white in the sunlight? It's almost at night.
Hi, Bob.
We need to get some wood to light the fire. Wow, no shit, Sherlock.
We need to get some wood to light you up, Jerry.
It'll be very good if you all could go around to get some wood. Really? Oh,
really?
Shoot.
And you won't help, you unuseless.
Me?
Thing.
What do you mean, me? Yes. You. I can't. Well, okay.
You useless being.
I found a wood. Done. I did my part. Are you serious? Now it's your turn. Okay, it's our turn then.
Seriously?
There's
just one piece of wood. Are you kidding?
He only got one piece. Are you serious? Makes no sense.
Hi,
Bob. Hi, Bob. Don't look at me, please.
We're gonna light Jerry on fire.
Oh,
yeah, we're getting
wood to light Jerry on fire. Oh, okay, nice.
Okay,
alright.
Guys, this is normal, don't worry.
I can't find any more wood.
Is there any wood near the bathroom?
There's more wood at the bathroom over there, I think so.
Objective completed. Good job. But you only did one. The night is coming.
Yes,
oh.
My powers will fully regrow at night.
No.
Yes, you're dead, Sunny.
No, I'm your twin sister. Do you want Rain to die?
Don't worry, Sunny. I'll protect you.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, I want Rain to die. I don't like her a bit, one bit.
Why?
Everything
is done. So what? Let's eat some sandwiches. Sandwiches.
Sir, I don't eat. Thank you very much.
I'm only gonna eat a sandwich. There are legs in there. I don't like legs in my sandwiches, so no. Yeah, same. He put legs in our sandwiches. I'm very concerned. Wait.
It
seems like the sandwiches are poisoned. I didn't eat it though.
I knew it.
I didn't eat it. Oh no.
Oh. Yeah, you took one bite of it.
Did you guys eat it? No, I did not.
No, I'm not hungry right now. Really?
Nah, it's just a joke. Okay.
I'm here right
this
now.
Wasn't funny. This wasn't funny, okay?
Yeah,
I was just trying to scare one. Scare one. Wow.
You weren't plus even big. All you did was one piece of wood.
Well, I need to go to the bathroom. Now. No, leave us.
Get out.
I'll be back in some minutes. Your English is horrible, by the way. In some minute, really? Okay, bye.
Get out.
Bob.
Get out.
But Bob's gonna come here, I swear. I'm scared.
Scaredy cat. No wonder why you are called Sunny, because you don't like the car.
Don't worry, you
can see everything.
Hey, Linda!
Goodbye.
Can Jerry come back, please? I am starting to think that this game is actually peaceful.
Get out.
What is happening here?
Get out.
Why is Bob here?
And that's me.
So we ran into the cabin. Bob, follow us, and we'll mentor. Yeah, no problemo. Oh. Well, what do you mean? Oh. That's a good scary story, really.
Are you kidding me?
Ha ha.
Ha ha.
It's not a story.
I'm gonna step. It's really idiot. I'll literally kiss my guy.
Okay. Look. We can sleep in the cabin tonight. Yeah, okay.
You're sleeping outside.
There is no reason to be afraid of. Yeah, okay.
I wanna
get out, Jerry.
This place is 99.9% safe. Yeah, sure.
No, it's 1% safe.
Now, let's leap.
Get out.
But first, I need to tie Bob again.
How dare you?
I will literally do my
telekinesis like
how I do.
You don't need that instinct
before. Well, okay.
He's like, it's a pillow. You should have him. He's a pillow.
He's a pillow.
Yeah.
I
sleep on the couch. We are sleeping on the bed. My
God. Hey. What's up?
You should try hugging Bob.
It was me.
He's like a pillow. He's so soft.
It was me. I had a nightmare. Oh. I don't know where I'm going. I just don't know.
Oh, I died.
Just keep going straight.
You died? Okay, it seems that Luna died. Bruh. We almost... Okay, Luna died because of you, Bob. I'm Jerry. Sorry. Jerry. I'm sorry, bye. I didn't mean to offend you. Luna died in front of you, Jerry.
Yeah, I sacrificed my life, Jerry.
I'm so sorry, Luna.
Yeah, you both left me by myself. You all suck.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
A gun... I don't believe, but believe what?
There is a little gun in my
head. Didn't you hear the shot? Luna died. No, I was talking with Bob. Bob can't talk.
He can't even talk, you fool.
Anyways, Jerry, here is your teddy bear.
Sunny, I get top bunk.
Oh,
we will sleep now. Okay, fine. I'll get bunk on. Thanks. I'll close the door. I am so happy that you are fine. Oh, Mr. Bear.
I am so happy that you are...
Mr. Bear?
Wow, you only care about your bear.
I love you too.
Sorry, let me...
Okay, Jerry.
Let me kill him. Okay. Can I kill him?
Can we close the door now? I'm not safe with the door open.
Sorry, can I kill him?
No, you may not.
Oh my god, whee!
It's day.
No, my powers are weakening. I'm staying here.
Where's Jerry?
Sonny, you can go
outside. I guess
that
we will need to find him. Maybe Bob took it away. My god. Find Jerry. Okay, got it. Jerry, where are you?
Sonny, I'm staying in the cabin. I don't want to be touched by the sun.
Oh, I found Jerry. Oh, hey, Jerry. What's up? Are you sure? What do you mean, are you sure? That is creepy. Bye.
Live well, my friend.
Bye. Bye, Bob. We'll miss you. Bob said that this place is too dangerous for him. It's already too dangerous for us, and you don't let us go. I don't understand. What do you mean you don't understand? What happened?
You mortal fool, there's an assassin, aka me, chasing after us. Hello, it's raining.
It's starting to rain. Let's go back to the cabin. Okay. Bruh, go!
You're not following this dude.
Yeah, I'm not gonna follow him.
Wow, he forced us in.
He's like, I'm so sad, it's raining. Bob is gone. Yeah, I agree, so sad, huh? What's up?
Yes, the sun has been blocked again.
We need to wait here until the rain stops. Yeah, no shit. But don't worry.
You need to put rain back in you.
It's like I'm sorry, am I the one to force us here to go on a camping trip? Wow.
This is
dangerous. Why is he smiling? Do not enter. 0%
safe. 0% safe.
I'm serious. I said that this place is safe.
Liar.
No, I said that it is 99.9% safe. But it's okay. We can stay here and wait for help. What do you mean wait for help?
Yeah, okay. No.
Go to... Yeah, we're going there. I'm not gonna go to your distance. I'm going to the cave. I don't care. Get me out of here.
This is my place now. The cave is my place now.
Let's go to the cave.
Sunny, be ready to die.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, okay, let's go. Wait, is the rain dangerous? I don't know. Do you think it's dangerous? No. Lol. Are you me, Sugar?
Sunny is, but I'm not.
I will go first. Okay, you can go die first. Bye-bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Can he die, please? Why is he not dying? Why you die? Oh. Okay, now we can go. It's acid rain, by the way. Oh, never mind, it's not.
No, it's not.
It's not, it's not. I wanted it to be acid rain, but okay. It's him again. Wait, who? Who? Oh, he's after us. He's after us. He's after us. Bruh. Are you serious? Wow. The cave collapsed. Wow, no shit. Sherlock. Yes, and it's very dark
shit,
here.
Sherlock. No, it's not. It's kind of bright.
This is not a problem. Yeah. Not a problem. I have a torch. You have a torch, really?
What about that shit, Sherlock?
How did you get it? He got it from the... I bought the game pack. He's really trolling us right now. He's trolling. You should do the same. Yeah, shut up. Okay,
shut up,
but... What should we do now? We're stuck here.
Let me on the light.
Well, there is a light. Do you think we're blind? There we go. Oh my god.
What?
Of course, there's an obby. This logic in this game. An obby? He's like, I don't know what's an obby. I'm a pro obby player. Okay, you're gonna die then.
Yeah, right, bro.
You're gonna die then. Look! What do you mean, look? Okay, bye-bye. Ah, here I go! Okay, bye, you're gonna fall. See? He died. He actually died. Jerry, are you okay? Oh my god! He actually died!
Right.
He is dead.
He's dead.
We need to go.
We need to go. Bye, Jerry.
The water's not rising. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Oh, God. It's like tough. It's like... Lava. Oh! I'm dead. Yep, thank you so much for watching this video. Maybe we'll do a part 2 because we didn't really win it. But thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
We'll see you next time. Bye!